There you go. And then keep a little connection on your outside rein so you help him balance up a little bit. Yeah, don't abandon your outside rein. Yeah, that's it. Outside rein and inside leg, just pushing him out there. Yeah, so you feel him get a little connected into the outside there. Good? Okay.
Oh, heck. No problem.
Yeah, a little canter there.
Doesn't matter. Just trot it. Just trot it.
That's fine. Okay. Now just change your lead. Yeah. Now just a little. Yeah, that's right. A little simple change. Good. So just, yeah, keep this now. You don't have to go super strong.
Yeah, that's right. That's nice.
Yeah. See, he's clever. That's good. Doesn't matter. Yeah, use your space. No, don't cut in. Yeah, use your space. There. Now the brush. We'll pop over. You can trot it. That's fine. Yeah, and canter. There you go. Okay. Now the orange. Yeah, you go out, go out, go out. Not too small. Now look for it. Little canter, if you can. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
Ooh,
now
brush.
Yeah, now
brush.
Turn back. Turn back. Keep your canter. Keep your canter. Oh, okay. That's all right. Just pop over. There you go.
Okay. Oh, no problem.
Canter away. Keep going. Flowers. Flowers. Canter. Keep coming. Come on. Come on. Keep coming. Just get those flower jumps there. Yeah, super. Yeah, keep going, keep going, keep going. Brush. Now the brush. Now the brush. Turn back. Turn back. Yeah, turn him. Outside rein. That's it. Come on. Oh,